a pelvis containing stool. This is the rectum, and there's this diffuse wall thickening of the rectum as well. So these findings put together with history of constipation represents stercoral protocolitis.